Welcome back, everyone, to Let's Play Alpha Protocol. I'm that guy, and we're about to intercept assassination plans. As per usual, we have pissed off quite a few people. We got a prison of pissed off Ronald Sung as well, and that's strange. Oh, come on, we know what he looks like. You don't have to give us a photo of him like that. We've met him in person. Alright, so our objective is to intercept the plans. We've already done our little bit of little bit of housekeeping, I should say. Yeah, basically all that we really need is damage reduction. So if you can just get that, that's pretty much what you need, really. If you saw my last video, I got shot like crazy in it.
Bobolo, what's the shakes? Any more antics on the horizon? Bad guys need thwomping, liberty need protecting, adorable aliens need rescuing from sinister government labs.
Steven, you should know I'll be conducting an operation tonight at the Xingmei subway station. I'll try to keep it discreet, but there's a chance it could get violent.
Hey, that's great, Mike. Only don't spoil your fun on my account. You feel the need to get elbow deep in some poor sapped chitlins, you go right ahead.
I'll keep that in mind, thanks.
Hey, you want to borrow my lucky cigar clippers? They're lucky!
Thanks, but I think I'll be okay on my own.
No.
Suit yourself.
Yeah, we pissed
right.
him off.
Well, anyways.
We're antisocial.
Since Taipei is sort of your turf and all.
Hey, glad to see you've learned your lesson, Mike. I appreciate the heads up. For a while there, I was afraid I'd have to disappear you.
Disappear me?
Are you really gonna force me to make a Hoffa joke? Because I could make some Hoffa jokes. Oh, yeah.
Jimmy Hoffa.
You know.
Even though I live
there
in
could be
Australia,
a lot of bad guys down there.
I'm aware of Jimmy
if you
Hoffa and that kind of thing.
Take him out. Well, I wouldn't say no.
Really? You mean it? Oh, my.
Yeah, we can't avoid that. But basically, it's offset by the minus one we gave earlier. It's easy to please him when you consider he's a psycho. So.
Why do I get the feeling you've planned this?
Because I have, Mike.
Right. Okay then. See you
we need more eyes in that right. Okay, so Stephen Heck is going to be helping us out. I love how he helps you out. That's the best part. If you saw before, he threw like grenades and stuff at people, and it's like, didn't we say we're going to go in like stealthy?
Still
got carried away.
I'm sure, we've got the right place.
Does that look a bit sus to you?
Hold on. I've got a signal. It's on the move. About 500 meters west of your current position.
What the hell's it doing over there?
It's not like you can see over there.
Mina? Mina!
Portable radio channel. Very useful.
Okay.
Looks like you came
this is Omen Deng.
Agent Thornton. Not sure what you expect from me?
How do you know who I am?
You're new to the game, but a man of your resourcefulness quickly makes a name for himself.
Omen Deng, I take it? Put the gun down before I take it away from you.
Unlikely. It would take you at least half a second to reach me at this range. I can shoot significantly faster than that.
Yeah,
I have things to
I've had this conversation with mates. What takes longer? You to move forward, or someone to move their little finger? Like,
go inside.
You know.
If you're gonna kill me, why not just do it right?
You can't become
eventually your body
friendly with Omen Deng.
Spark a police investigation.
But
that is attention I would prefer not to draw.
It's really your choice if you want to.
So,
apparently
now?
It's not recommended though.
You're going to stay put until my men have completed their objectives. After
Johnny
that,
secret police.
If you
we've
as
got
resourceful as I've heard,
more stuff on them.
No trouble getting
yeah.
Charming. Just how I want to spend my night.
Yeah, excellent.
We must all endure hardship for the cause we believe in.
How fast does his hand move then? He really is a ninja. With white hair, which kind of... He should dye black, maybe.
Sorry about that, got interrupted.
What happened?
I just met the legendary Omen Deng.
Oh, I can't jump down while he's talking. Come on.
I'm not going to ask. I see you. The package is still in play.
And I gotta change to my rifle.
I'm on it.
Hurry, Mike. There's no telling how much time we have.
Not much. But considering that you didn't shut the hell up, we're getting even less now.
I've got company. So much for Dane's word.
I don't know. Stay here. I'm gonna go look down the hall.
Don't mind me, guys. It's okay, guys. It's okay. You're just getting shot. Right. Now I've fallen for their trick. We need more people killed. Actually, it's amusing because I don't think Mina can get any more pissed off with us because she dislikes us or she hates us now. But she still has to help us.
Trains are pretty loud here. Might come in handy.
Okay.
If you need to take a shot.
The way to do this in stealth is actually to wait for the train to go by and then kill them. Because basically the shot muzzles the sound. Yeah, the shot gets muzzled by the sound effect of the train. So what you do instead is basically just, yeah, that is kind of quicker, huh? I know I should be shooting like that, but yeah, it's not bad. I only got 25 endurance left. Can we do this? Spray. It surprises me, like, you know, having all these enemies around. If any enemies come in and it's because of an alarm, you're not going to get experience for killing them anyway. So, it's not really that useful. But, it does make them all come to you. So, it does kind of become easier, actually. Because, in stealth, yeah, you have your awareness mastered. So, you already know where everyone is. But when you're playing as a psycho killer kind of attitude, you're not going to have that. So by going all out, everyone comes to you. So, and if you just want them to come by again, you just basically just shoot a round off and they'll come to you again. So just turn off the alarm, even though it's only temporary. Hello? Yeah, it's kind of weird that they didn't let them lock in between. Come on! Get it! Don't you want to come after me? I can see you! I don't think you can take this shot. Like, let's try it anyway. No, you can't. But at least we got other things they can play with. This is going to be annoying. I think that's a good trajectory. Can I get him? No. Yeah, so this is obviously a trap, but he's not going to come down otherwise. Oh, that was close though. Oh, man. Not much health. I know there was someone there a second ago. Maybe I should have taken first aid kits actually, because that would have made more sense rather than taking a painful amount of grenades. oh well. Everything's easier in hindsight, huh? You got a lot of guts to walk along that, man. I commend your effort. I don't recommend your effort though, because that was just bloody dangerous. Amount of health I got back. Yeah, I gotta say, I did use, I have done a playthrough where you've gone as a stealth melee character, but you really can't melee bosses, which we haven't actually faced one as yet, but, well, we've faced a lieutenant, of Al-Samad, but, oh, crap. Well, that didn't help really, did it? Most of the bosses can enter CQC with you. Close quarters combat, I should say. Because some of you guys might not have played Metal Gear, where everyone's saying, like, CQC. And, yeah. I feel like we're actually missing a stage, but at the same time, I keep forgetting it's actually not in Taipei, the stage I'm actually thinking of. See, look, because I'm haven't got enough sound dampening, I'm really surprised I could get that close even in the first place. Damn it. I can't tell the range because of the way I'm standing. Hey, buddy! Don't mind me. I'm just a stone cold killer. Shoot and then just stand at ease. Good job. Oh man, these guys are really dying quickly. I'm pretty sure I got fully upgraded CSP data, so basically everyone takes a chunk load more damage. The way out of here isn't actually this way. Just quickly checking for items, which is always good to do. A little bit of money. Just so when I walk into the next area, everyone's not already hunting for me. Yeah, that's good. Okay. So, away we go. Yeah, you can walk along the pipes yourself, but not much need. I'm pretty sure that blue line there lets you zip line down. If you really want to, you can actually kick people at the bottom, but it is context sensitive. I'm pretty sure you don't actually get a choice in whether you get the kick or not. They have to be lined up pretty much perfectly, and by the time you actually get to the target, you might have already gone. So, yeah, high chance of screwing up.
There's hardly anybody here. Where are Dang's men?
The transponder says they're in your area. Maybe below you?
They are below us, in case you're wondering.
The gates to the bottom platform are closed.
These guys are normal cops. These
the security guards here guys are Chinese secret police.
Aren't CSP. Yeah, exactly.
Requesting backup. We have a shoot.
So, it's recommended that you don't kill them by Mina, but...
Didn't have a choice.
I can't do as much damage as just them as opposed to CSP, which is kind of weird. Go for the head. Go for the... Aw. Thanks. Screw me over. I used to have so much trouble doing this when I was a stealth character, because hell, I'd even walk around just plain clothes, because that I'm pretty sure that provides the best stealth possible. But now, after having like heavy armor and stuff, it's kind of a breeze, but there's usually people in this room. Oh, I guess they would have come out because I pissed them off. Yeah, because I've got all this armor on, like, I gotta admit, this is also my first time doing,
time to say hello to our friends downstairs.
Psycho mercenary style.
A lot of guys down here that want to kill me. Any chance for an assist?
I'm soft-shoeing my way to you right now, pal. Be there in two shakes of a high-explosive device cunningly disguised as a lamb's tail.
That would be impressive. Yeah, she kicked the door down as well. Not bad. I like the kicking action. Feel sorry for the other guy that got himself killed, but yeah. Okay. Oh. Fine. And downstairs we go. Pretty sure I haven't missed any objectives, so I'm happy with that. Yeah, with these hacking keypads, they can go up to like, I think it's 15 is the highest I've ever seen it. So, you're hacking for quite a long time, but if you do see that, it's pretty bloody hard to do, but I'm not saying it's impossible, because, yeah, I can do it myself, but it's rather rough. And that's the data.
Mike, your target is on the move. Don't let him get away.
Okay. getting out. You got up. Here is what I was talking about. Oh shit. What the heck? How to get past secret place. Well, heck, I can do that for you.
I've been wanting to do that for years.
You should have said, pull your socks up. Actually, that would have been interesting if you actually did say pull your socks up, because I think only half of you guys might get a reference, and oops, I can't count today. And the other half wouldn't have known what it meant anyway, so. Oh, what?
You guys, send backup.
This is not.
Don't send backup. I think it's amusing that they keep providing me with more ammo for the rifle when no one's actually using a rifle except for me. Sorry, buddy. I mean, you'd think that you know, the did you go this way? I guess it is the only way you can go. You'd think that the computer would be smart enough to actually, like, you know, provide pistol ammo, because all the enemies... Yeah, I know that guy before, he did drop weapons for us. Sorry, buddy. Just died outright. Didn't even get a chance to do anything. Oops, that guy didn't die outright. This guy, though, shall. I gotta say, how do you just survive getting shot in the head 3 times? Like... It's a miracle. Is it Sergeant Bilko where he does it? He's trying to have an argument, and he's in a walking frame, and he's pretending like, oh, I was in this terrible accident. And then, like, she starts walking faster, and he can't keep up, so he just starts walking and in a church. And then she's like, what, aren't you, you know, supposed to be injured? And he just stands there and goes, oh, it's a miracle. I'd love to do that sometimes, just to be annoying to someone. I mean, when you think about it, the stuff he comes up with is pretty clever, but, yeah. I gotta say, like, of the top 3 people in the world, who are the smartest? I'd probably put Mr. Bean up there. This is not based on, like, you know, actual wisdom, I'm saying intelligence. Oh, yeah, train coming. You do die if you just get hit by this one. What was I saying? Mr. Bean, Homer Simpson? When you consider the kind of stuff that he comes up with, it's pretty bloody clever. I'd say MacGyver at a pretender as well, actually. Otherwise Sergeant Bilko, but as I said, it is kind of stupid. Okay.
Damn, time to turn back.
Okay, basically, yeah, your only choice is to run forward. And, yeah, change the track. Yeah, that was near it.
Damn, that was close.
Nobody beats a lumberjack.
Mike, are you alright?
Yeah, that was
a big flash drive.
Here. I think I'll stick with surface streets for a while.
Can you take him seriously? Like, bring that. Yeah, we killed civilians. Yeah. During the pursuit, Stephen Heck, at Agent Fordham's request, arrived to offer backup, which I guess you could say that was our, like, little mini-boss fight there, because the guy did have shields. Said backup came in the form of Heck crudely mounting a minigun to a subway car and firing wildly at Chinese secret police officers as his train passed the platform. Oops, and I just pressed L. And we look at the courier, and we acquired the disc. Now, okay, there is a little bit more to this stage.
Okay, I've got the disc.
We need to kind of like decrypt the information.
I'm patching into your system now.
That's on the USB.
Oh, this is good. He's using elliptical curve encryption to mask the data structure.
In English, Mina.
Sorry.
Piss her off.
Really impressive security.
All I needed to know. Any luck yet?
Just bits and pieces. Something about the assassination attempt and riots at Sung's rally.
Okay.
Maybe to cover an escape or a secondary plan.
Basically, you can choose one or the other.
Mina, we're looking at the riots
or the assassination. The problem is, though,
that could end with a lot of people dead. I
need spoiler alert here. You can't save both. So, you have to take your pick. Do you want to stop the riots or stop the assassination? So all the innocent civilians or the assassination of their president, basically. So, I think it is possible to save, stop the assassination, but, to be honest, I don't know which one's more badass. I'd say the riots. Basically, so, we're stopping a riot.
No chance of recovering the rest.
But I wouldn't count on it. The president might get assassinated.
Yeah, I just hope we made the right call.
It is a possible response, but yeah.
And so we come to the events in Taipei, Agent Thornton.
Yeah, Taipei.
Shave my
hair. I understand you spoke to Stephen Heck at some point. Heck doesn't like to feel...
That's the only reason why you don't get to,
on his turf, does he? He's very territorial.
The only reason why you don't get to,
He won't be happy to hear that.
Choose much of a outline, because you're already interviewed by Leland anyway, so that's why you can't edit him that much.
It was Heck who provided you with information about the conference at the Grand Hotel, wasn't it?
Do you even need to ask?
Not especially. You took a very direct approach to this operation, didn't you? There were several civilian casualties.
Didn't have time to go around.
From what I'm looking at in the walkthrough, you get plus one reputation for all of them, regardless of what you pick.
You're talking about Hong Shur.
Blackmailing triad bosses isn't the best way to guarantee a long,
healthy life. Doesn't matter. Just get cocky, I guess.
I think I can handle a few guys in bad tracksuits.
Nevertheless, your one-man crusade in the slums kicked the Taiwanese security forces into high gear.
Yes, we did.
You may have done more harm to Hong Shi's organization than you realize.
Hong Shur is pronounced. Actually, that kind of sound effect is done with an X, I believe.
Met him. Wasn't impressed.
Oh crap, I was not paying attention. I think I should have chosen dismissal.
All about Deng
Yeo. Yeah, I should have chosen dismissal. You mean we'll get to tell the truth, you can actually befriend Henry Leland, but how you do that in the first place, you'd have to really think it out, because without this walkthrough I'm looking at right now, I don't think it's possible to actually think about it, because it's...
I made the best choice I could, given the options.
But it didn't turn out that way.
I mean, he seems professional, but at the same time, like, you know, you don't really know exactly what you're supposed to do next and stuff like that, so... Yeah, you're trying to prepare for something that you don't even understand yourself, until you play the game for at least once. Okay, we're going to finish this right here, because, I'm going to go get some food, actually. I do hope that you enjoyed watching this, and, of course, thank you for watching, and take care of yourselves out there, yo.